We're here at the Stadion under Eilenbürsterei in Copenhagen. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And what we have on the menu for you is the final group stage game of the Champions League. It's Union Berlin, and they take on Real Madrid.
Well, I think this should be a good game tonight, Derek. We've got some excellent players on show here. Let's just hope they perform to their best.
The lineup for the home team.
Well, it looks as though they're lining up fairly defensively with a back five, but I think the wing backs will have license to get forward at every opportunity. And also watch out for one of the central midfield players going to join the front two.
And here's the starting 11 for Real Madrid. Fernand Mendy starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions, and it's two strikers up front who look to provide the goal-scoring threat. And the match begins. Going well, but really sticking to their task defensively. Real Madrid have been awarded the free kick. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. But I must say, it's a nice position to be in. First place already guaranteed for the visitors. They can just go out there and enjoy the football.
Yeah, they've cruised the top spot, haven't they? Should mean they avoid the tougher teams in the first knockout round. If they weren't already, they have to be one of the favourites now.
Volant. And the cross has promise. Absolutely nothing wrong with the idea, but no end product. Well, Jude Bellingham rightly receives plenty of plaudits because he's a leader out there on the pitch. What might we see from him in this game?
Wilker.
Can they convert? And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running. And back underway. 1-0 it is. Camavinga. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Some say that I'm blind to be my way. There's nobody like you. I gave you my heart, then you go. This could be trouble, sir. Yeah. I can't believe that. Well, the chance has been missed. No other way to describe it. They get on sexiness, no deep no blood. Yeah, yeah, like no time for nobody else. Get me, I go fight anybody else. Jude Bellingham. Real find themselves in a position of menace. And let's give credit to the defending. Habara. It's with Toussaint. Holland. Can he convert? Now that's a straightforward stop. Well, it wasn't superb distribution by the keeper, that we can say. Haberer. Holland. We're using the space really well. Now can they push on? And it's gone in! Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer. Two-nil down and back underway. Bellingham. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Real Madrid have given it away. And the attack looks promising. This is reality. Now this can be productive. And they could eat into the lead. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal. Well, here it is again. It's a wonderfully weighted ball over the top. And the strike could not get any better. It's through the back of the ball with such power. What a goal this is. So back underway. Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Holland. Oh, good work by the keeper. And there's the delivery. A disappointing effort, making the keeper's life a bit too easy. Yes. Everybody needs somebody, somebody, somebody. Everybody needs somebody, somebody. An alert intervention. Everybody needs a special song. Vinicius, surely the equaliser. And in range. Grabs. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Well, nicely cut out. Likes to run with the ball at his feet. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is. Everybody needs somebody just to be
happy. The one and only smile. You've really got to give credit to the entire team. This was a bit like climbing Mount Everest. Toussaint. Credit to you, a good intervention. Gorsens. It's a well-struck pass. They could nudge in front. Crucial piece of defending. Everybody needs Real Madrid have been awarded the free kick. Well, great read there to intercept. Minutes of stoppage time coming up. Podoba. Well, for power, 10 out of 10. For placement, maybe 8. And with that, the first half comes to an end here in the Forest in Berlin-Köpenick. Well, some days it happens for you. Another day, latter category as far as he's concerned, Stuart.
Yeah, he's looked off the place today. He just hasn't been himself, has he? And as a result, the team have looked short on creativity. It's been a disappointing performance.
So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Vinicius Junior, must be! Oh, it's astonishing! One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see! And now the question is, can they see this out?
Well, here it is again, and he only had one thing on his mind, hit it as hard as he could, and he certainly did that. What a good goal. I hate that song. I always feel like they're talking to me when it comes on. Another day, another dawn. And the ball is moving again, 3-2. Kevin Bonnet. And continues his run. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Rodrigo. He's keen on cutting in. And just wide of the target at the end.
Well, good effort, but I think the goalkeeper did have it covered. To get back to the place I left.
Kevin Bonnet. It's with Toussaint. Well, he can really get at the opposition. And he read it really well. Fine save.
Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
Fusion time it is here. You would have took the bullet if you saw it. But you felt it. I still feel it. And money can't make up for it. Let's see about the delivery. Or just the kind of save every goalkeeper would expect to make. Baby, we've been living in sin. Vinicius Junior. Good tackle. So you've been a guest in your own home. Make your house your own. Pick up and the beating the defender. It's a perfect challenge. What can Real do from this position? It needs an accurate cross. Driving it in. And a good take under duress there. Stopping us now, let that song whenever it comes on and makes me feel strong. Oh, good run, miss. Now, what can he do with it? Vinicius. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Drove me crazy, drove me away, didn't embrace me, forgave me for all of my shortcomings. Welcome to my homecoming. Yeah, it's been a long time coming. A lot of fights, a lot of scars, a lot of bottles, a lot of big chance. Ups, a lot of downs, made it back. Still alive. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. I'm playing it back. and that was simply miles off target.
Well, I think he's right to go for power, but he's made the wrong connection, and it's really poor technique in the end.
Vinicius Junior.
Kroos.
Toni Kroos. And it's in! Real Madrid firmly in charge here.
Well, just look how Kroos fights beyond his opponent. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Kevin Bonner. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Rodrigo must score, and a decent save, full credit. Pointing delivery, sailing over everyone in the middle. Kevin Folland. Kevin Folland. Well, it's a good-looking position. Is there a goal in the future? But quick thinking defensively. With 15 minutes left for play. And as a play it goes, throw-in coming up here. Might be a chance here. Oh, he stopped it.
Well, I thought that would be a goal, but what a save. Great reactions.
And a long way out. Terrific block there. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Kevin Folland. Now counter-attacking possibilities. Folland. Well, he didn't really trouble the keeper, to be fair. The angle was tight.
Well, I'm not sure that was the right option. It's always going to be difficult to score from there.
Struggle for Real Madrid to hang on to the ball. Josip Juranovic. He has teammates around him. Folland. Oh, he saved it well. He's having quite the game for himself. Save after save after save.
Well, the keeper not thinking it through.
Toussaint. Take efforts like that all day long. Rodrigo. Just the challenge that was required. message delivered from the referee to the fourth official. 3 minutes on the board. Chances on. And a goal to put the final stamp on it. That will do it.
Here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. But I don't think the keeper should be beaten in his near post quite so easily. I thought that was stoppable.
To be applauded. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure, and there it is, the final whistle. No two ways about it, he really has brought his influence to bear on the proceedings.
Well, I have to say, that was impressive. Not just his goals, but his all-round play. He was excellent.